The ACE Center is really built around several distinct projects of science. And Project One, the project that I direct, will focus on the way that infants learn about the world by paying attention to it visually. When babies are born, many of the muscular motor systems are still fairly immature. But one system that is online and able to explore the world are babies' eyes. They are looking at the world, they are taking in visual information. And what the project that we'll be doing within the ACE Center grant focuses on is really measuring the way young babies, really from the first months of life out all the way until 3 years of age, pay attention to the world, what we call visual engagement. The particular projects that are part of our Autism Center of Excellence really advance that science to the farthest possible frontier. So the benefits for families to be involved in this project, to come and visit us at the Marcus Autism Center, really has to do with the fact that for any family who has a child with autism, this is an ideal way for a really fantastic group of clinicians to be watching the development of that younger sibling from the early months of life. And there are clinical indicators that our clinicians are trained to pick up as the child gets older, and so it's really the earliest possible way to spot signs that a child's development may not be progressing typically, which is really what we need to do in order to start that child onto some interventions which are going to help that child's development in particular. So for those kids, it's really the best way to keep track of how your child is doing, how your child is developing. For other families who want to help out this cause of autism research, who may not have autism in their families but want to be involved, it gives an opportunity to those families to learn about their child's development, to see the way that their child grows and performs on some of the different assessment batteries along the way that chart language function, motor function, social interaction. And gives an insight into how the science of clinical care really takes shape. The reason that the Marcus Autism Center is now a nationally noted Autism Center of Excellence has to do with the incredible array of both clinical services that are here at Marcus that allowed us to see 5,676 unique patients in 2011. That's really one of the largest centers for work with children with autism in the country. There's an incredible array of clinicians who are serving those children and families. At the same time, that clinical infrastructure is now operating hand in hand with a huge new research infrastructure. Add to that the fact that we are a part of Children's Healthcare of Atlanta, one of the largest pediatric healthcare systems in the country, and we are uniquely positioned among any place around the country to not only ask the right research questions about autism, but to serve the needs of those families as we try and track them from an initial diagnostic assessment into the kind of interventions that those kids need.